Man, they gotta go back and do some other things. Next, you know, those were good old times. Those were great times, me and my brothers. You remember that? You got that reference. Okay. Hi! How you feeling? I just want to say it has been a while since I've been here, and I just want to thank you for the love and the good energy. So my name is Talib. I am the original. James came after me, but send much love to James. Yes, I started way long ago. 20 years it has been since I've been doing this on stage. So thank you. And I'm honored to be back. I've done this gig a few times back in the day. And it is great to be back, and it's great to feel the love from you all. And we just want to thank you for all that, right? And real quick, so if you're taking, you know, photos and videos, please tag us at Who's Bad Music. That would be great so that we can see ourselves and, you know, get better. Me more specifically, I would like for you to, you know, follow and tag me so that I can, like, get every show, like, exactly how I want it. And there's a lot of backstage stuff that I like to show off while I'm on the road. And so, I want you to do me a favor and go to my Instagram page. Are you ready? It's Boho Negro. So, I can see the immediate uncomfort to white people. Listen, let me talk to you. It's fine. It's fine. For this one time, you can write Boho Negro. No, I'm playing. No, Boho Negro. Negro is not a... Listen, we don't have to get into the politics. Boho Negro is the name of the Instagram, and I love you, and you can type it, and we'll have a good time. I will definitely show you some fun backstage things, and, you know... Thank you guys for all your love and support. This next song. Oh, shout out to Kathy. She is one of my dearest friends and she's in the audience tonight. She's been with me and doing this with me for a very, very long time. I love you and I thank you for all your support. This song is specifically dedicated to you, but mostly to everyone. This is for you, fellas. Yeah.